What's up, guys? It's your boy LA here today, and we're playing some more Mortal Kombat 11, and today we're playing my fourth favorite character. Alright, let's hop into it. Let's have some fun. Let's hop into some verses. Dang, he declined. Dang. All right. Let me know, who do you guys think my favorite character is? Let me know, who do you guys think my fifth favorite character is? The final last one the video will be making tomorrow. What do you think it is? Let's hear it in the comments. Oh yeah, we got it, an acceptor. Let's rock.
Thundercat.
Yes, Raiden is my fourth favorite character. I also wanted to, the reason he's my fourth is because when we got, our Mortal Kombat Arcade 1-Up, oh man, it took me so long to finally beat Mortal Kombat 2, but eventually, I beat Mortal Kombat 2, one of the hardest Mortal Kombats in my opinion, and I did it with Raiden. Raiden is a GOAT, guys. I'm just letting you guys know. Like, this dude is the protector of Earthrealm. And he's also, like, one of the strongest combatants ever. Trained one of the strongest combatants. Liu Kang. Okay. Dang. Okay. Okay, that's kind of annoying.
Round two, fight.
Okay. Oh, I messed that up. Damn. I totally messed it up. I should have known he was gonna go for that. Now I'm gonna pay for it. Alright, come close. Come close. Bam. Called it. I knew he was gonna do that. Let's go. Round one taken. Or round two, actually.
Final round. Fight!
Damn. Dang, I got messed up. How does that... Whew. Man. Jeez, I got messed up. Dang, that dude has an impressive win loss stat, I guess.
Huh. 1.21 gigawatts.
Oh god. Oh. No, to Raiden Ditto. Let's go. Oh. That's pretty good, I guess, but. Let's here. I've been realizing I've always played the retro kid. I kind of wanted to mix it up a bit, so let's see if we can get a mix up of stages.
Are layers still even a thing?
Oh yeah. What does that do? Oh.
Your illusion bores me, Shang Tsung. That evil sorcerer is long dead. Just who are you, imposter?
Round one, fight.
No! I was gonna go for the crushing blow because I knew he was gonna try to hit. Ah, dang it. No, that's like one of the worst fatal blows. He went through my armor. Oh, this is bad. I've already started off with two losses. Man, I went into this video with like very little practice of Raiden, you know, like few bread and butter combos, but like, dang. Jeez. I'm not gonna... Dang. Come on, I can at least win one match. I can do that. Come on. Damn, why are a lot of people declining? I wonder why the reason is. Come on, we can win one match. Let's go. Tournament. Dude's talking. Dang. Butchered that. Guaranteed win right there. Shinnok's fate.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, I messed that up. I want to get a fatality, so... Sorry, dude, but... Gotta do what you gotta do.
Fate?
fatality. Raiden wins.
Oh, yeah. That was tight. He got mad. Dang. Let me know, guys, if you're enjoying the video so far. Please make sure to like the video and subscribe, because I will be pushing out more Mortal Kombat content coming soon, because I really enjoy playing this game, and I hope you guys enjoy playing, watching me play, because I do have a lot of fun playing and interacting with you guys in the comments. Mortal Kombat was a game I grew up playing. Well, I was born about 2005, around the time when I guess PS3 was still, or PS2 was still really popular. And I remember as a kid, I used to play Mortal Kombat Deception, I believe, a lot. The game was really fun. I have vague memories of playing it, but I still remember. I used to play it. It's a game I really grew up playing, so I want to continue playing it.
My dad needs
and I hope
help.
You guys enjoyed.
I pray the Elder Gods will give him strength.
Thoughts and prayers aren't enough.
Round one, fight.
Oh, I should have gone for the flying move.
Everyone has a path.
I guess this dude isn't really trying, so
fight.
Doesn't make it really good to win. Oh no! Oh! I just walked up to him. I want to see the requirements. Okay. Okay. That's easy enough. Yeah, let's just do that.
The Elder Gods are pleased.
Raiden wins.
Yes. Bam. It's a good way. End the match, you know. On to the next one. Oh, okay.
Round one, fight!
Okay. Well, anyways, guys, I think I'm gonna call it there. I had fun playing Raiden and whatnot. And I think that's a good way to end off the video, you know? Without further ado, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe and share it with your friends. It'll help the channel grow. And, yeah. Ooh, and we got a flawless victory to end it off. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you guys have a good Thursday. Or Friday if you're watching this, depending on when it's uploaded. Have a good day, y'all. And see you later.